Before moving forward, please subscribe to our channel.
Welcome to Feeding.net. We will start with counting character frequency in a string. Like we have a word India, so what is the frequency of each letter? After that, we will see how to remove duplicate character from a string.
Now let us start the session with a program called counting the character frequency from a string. So we have a sample input string called India, and we have to count each letter frequency used in this string. So the output will be I is used twice and rest of the character is used once. So we have a function called character frequency count, which takes a string parameter as an input, and we have passed India as an input to this method. Now at step 1, I am using the two lower method of string to make every character in this string as a lowercase, since string is case sensitive. So now in next step, I am creating a dictionary object. So what is dictionary? So dictionary is basically a collection that stores key value pairs, and each key in the dictionary must be unique. You cannot repeat the key in the dictionary. So the logic here to count each character frequency is to iterate each character from the string, and if that particular letter is not present in dictionary, so initially the dictionary will be empty. So if that particular character is not present in the dictionary, so just straightforward add that character as a key to the dictionary and set its value to 1. Like you can see, I have debugged this program and the first character of India will be I. So what code checks? Okay, it is not present in dictionary, let's add to the dictionary. So you can see in dictionary, I has been added as the first index of this dictionary. I has been added to the dictionary. Now moving on to the next, that is N. And N is also, we know, is not in dictionary, so again it will add to the dictionary. Now moving on to next character, that is D, and we know D is also not there in dictionary, so it will also going to add. So now moving on to next character is I, and we know that I is already there in this dictionary as a key. So if a character is already present in the dictionary, so leave the key as it is and just update its value to plus plus. So if you can go to dictionary, what happened to I? You can see I is already there at the 0th index position of this dictionary, but we have increased the value of I to 2. So that is the frequency of character I used in letter India. So moving on to the next character, that is the last one, A. So we know A is also not there in the dictionary, so it will again going to add this to the dictionary. So we have the 4 character added to this dictionary with their frequency noted down as a value. So now if I run this for each, so you can see I is used twice and rest of the character is used once. So this is it, guys, how to count the character frequency from a string.
So moving on to our next program, that is to remove duplicate characters from a string. So here I have a method called remove duplicate character in a string, which takes a string variable as a parameter, and here also I have passed the same input as India. So here in step 1, I am using the two lower method of string to make all the character in a string in lowercase. So here if I see the result, after that I am creating a string variable to store the result. So here also I am iterating each character or letter of a string, and the logic I am using is that if that particular character is not present in the result variable, then simply append that character into the result variable. But in case it is already present, that is the else case, then simply ignore that. So here you can see the first character is I, and since it is not present in the result, I am appending that letter into the result variable, and you can see the result variable is I. Now moving on to the next iteration, now I have the n letter, it is also not present, so it will also going to add into the result variable. Next one is d, it will also do the same, but the next one is I, and as we know, I is already there in the result variable. So if you can see, it will not go to the if, it will go to the else part. So here I am simply ignoring it. Now moving on to the last character, that is I think a, and a also is not there in the result variable, so it will going to append it. And here let's check the result that says after removing the duplicates from India it becomes INDA. So that's all.